Really, you don't need as much effort. You just, you know, take out Copenhagen. And move on. I do wonder how this is going to work with me in Germany. I might actually puppet Sweden.
Just puppets in Sweden, then you can
cause some havoc with them. Don't have a custom focus tree or anything, it's just, you know, I like the idea of giving them Swedish, of giving them land north, making them form the Kalmar. That'd be neat, actually. Do you have to be independent for that? You have to be independent for forming anything. You do. Ow. That'd be so cool, though! Aww. Just think of the fun of that. Oh, well. So, let's see. Yep, they couldn't touch Norway. Now, they might still be at war. Nope, they've got a truce. Until November 19th. Really? Until November? It's a month. Jeez, how quick are the wars in this world? There's a month truce. Why is our oil low again? Right, because more factories are coming up. Probably should have thought that. You know what? I'm going to leave you at that. As in with what you've got, because I haven't set you up right. So you should be an artillery, please. And then we give you a supply and a tank. Because you will just be holding the line. Let's get a fascist demagogue. It's a good way to get our stability up just for cheap. It's not going to be quick by any means, but hey, when is it ever? So, when's this going to happen? Another 60 odd days. 55 odd days. We don't need Sweden. I'm just getting this so I've got another way to box in Norway. Box in Germany. Might actually be overstretching my army, but eh. If Germany goes to war with the Russians, we might be able to get this to turn. Because they're either going to join us or join the Germans. I don't know if anywhere I can boost my relations with them just to get this up. I'm thinking a malice for not being. Yeah, because then online they've got -150. So I'm up to 250 and Germany goes towards someone. Yeah, it could work actually. Our flames in reserve. It's not really for bringing out the paratroops right now, it's not really a need for. Let's get a tank corps. There's no non-aligned alliance anymore. So we could just do this and be on the merry way. I'm considering they're still named after the Cavaliers. I'm going to tell you a lot about how much I care about naming these things. So they're going to come by boat, I believe? Yep. So where are they more... Not that I expect them to moor up, but a good place nonetheless. Can I get mass anti-air guns? Is there the Luftwaffe try anything funny? I just blow them out. Let's go. MAV-38, nice. Artillery pieces. Yes, mine's a tank. Recon core. Yes, I'm still going to call it a recon core. Because it is a recon core!
It just is. Don't question it.
I think I want to assign more factories towards infantry equipment. Because this is going to take a while to get through. 66699! Damn it, wait, there's one more digit. There's some fake oil experiments, so can't work on that. What else could we get? Like you. Yeah, that'd be good. We need to upgrade the skill funds. We could work on our anti-air as well. Just to help the provinces. You guys all down here? Yeah, that's all of you. That was a lot that's kicked over. Great. That's Athens. And you're guaranteed by Norway and Romania. Why are you guaranteed by Norway? Why aren't you guaranteed by Norway? I'm starting to draw attention away from the south.
Like, I could arguably go towards these guys. The European Entente
will defend them. And then at war, so I can make the choices from there. I can go towards Greece, who then joins. Romania's guaranteeing them, so they may join. So I might actually call in the alliance, just to make sure things don't go tits up. The four lines are getting there. We're up to Switzerland. We're nearly through Switzerland. We're in Luxembourg. And actually Northern and Yugoslavia. We're going to be on RTS soon. Which means I can actually start building these. There's just Vacation Scania. Let's just get these built so we have an army of oil and rubber. So this thing is overkill, we just need to reload. Did I ever yes did. Okay, so let's see what happens now then. So they should join the Entente. Should be able to get you guys out there. Germany wants to send volunteers, I'm gonna say no. Are we denied access on this side? Sweden joined the European Entente, okay. Sweden called Norway. We should. I say should because I don't know if it. Oh god, they have a lot here. Not more than I thought they would. Let's get every fleet in there. No, one side to destroy. What? Oh, you're in a fight! Nope. Free India. Did I see that wrong or did I see that right? Got more big ships, but they've got more small ships. Oh boy. Well, that didn't exactly go as planned. We lost bigger. Can my naval bombers hit there? No. Alright, you know what this calls what? Not from there. Go for Oslo. Actually, no, not. No, not there. Okay, it's got to stay in this Z zone for God's sake. We'll hit Bergen. And that should just be automatically ready to go. Did that mean it got alive? It did, it's now falling back to get fixed. It's like a lot more damage than I thought it would. I got a veteran out of it though. Nah, go for that one. There we go, the invasion is on full screen. Look at that, we're sending vehicles as well. Oh, here they go. I'm trying to wait layers. Really? And an 80. I really could have chosen a better place to be zoomed in on. Let's go for... Ultra. We should be able to break this guy quite easily. Ah, we've got to be out of fucking Navy. Alright, go for the medical court. Do you have anything I've got your back? Nope. So how come our Navy isn't over here? Get through. You gotta get out. Back off. We're not winning this. Let's do another naval assault on a different location. Like if we can hit round it. To go back. They're not gonna make it home. Let a giant fall back when we're losing convoys. Lads, come on! Where's our Navy? I think we lost the entire group. Just because they wouldn't fall fucking back. To be fair, my goof. It's going to take a while to set back up. Go for four places. Take out three from now. They should tag 14 days. This Navy. Go out to port. Seems to be fixed up. How much fleet do we actually have left? Flight all anything.
Great.
Got a random fleet in Southwest Africa. Be up here anytime. Actually, guys. Oh, that should make it even worse because they have like two different zones they can use. Couldn't make it simple, could they? How are you gonna fix that, boy? Well. That's what I'm on 1.2 every day. lines to hold that, and then we send Kano's out again. Fire brigades, let's get the backhand blow. And now these guys should actually go in a much better line. Because we're going to be like everywhere, apart from where they want us to be. Okay, where is my navy? This is probably why I should never use a navy. It never goes well for me. Let's go for... You fed motorized. Okay, where is that fucking navy? You guys are doomed. I apologize for my language, but it's getting annoying. Is it 1940 already? Ah, they are here. One landing, good. It's brave enough to try and pin it in. Okay, this is ridiculous. Why isn't my navy involved in this? Need self propelled. So now let's get these support weapons. How are we? We're not even engaging them. What the hell is going on? That's 16 convoys. I don't have 258 there. Our navy still isn't engaging. In fact, we're losing more and more convoys. Are we really losing this? We are really losing this. Why is there one who hasn't gone? Why haven't you guys gone? Sometimes I wonder. This should not be this hard.
Pronto, signor.
Remains in civil war. I'm gonna leave it. Actually, no. Invite into faction. But you should be able to handle that on your own. Can I join your war? Yes, we can't. What? Oh, because everything's going to be too easy. Gotcha. They want us to help, don't they? Alright, haven't we got S priority here? Yes, we do. Why isn't it being used? Why else have you guys been playing down here?
Ordini.
I haven't even got any aviation left here. Zara detection is 34%. Now their bears are prisoners there, but that. Our mission efficiency is 46. With air detection of 40 odd. 46. There it is. Charming. Okay. So how come we're not shooting these down then? And why is it? Because it's not really as halfway. Okay, why are we not shooting any of these down though? Okay, you guys need to get out of there.